Hello and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer and this week I'll be showing you how to take or capture a screenshot. You can use screenshots for a number of things like blogging, in documents, and in presentations. You can also use screenshots to save error messages, which can prove very useful when trying to explain a problem to a technician. Now there are several ways to capture screenshots. If you have Windows Vista or Windows 7, the easy way is to open the snipping tool located in Start, All Programs, Accessories, Snipping Tool. Then just click and drag the mouse around the area you want to capture, and let go. You can then save the captured screen area by clicking the disk icon, selecting the location, naming the file, setting the file type, JPEG is the most common and easily accessible, and clicking Save. If you have Windows XP, there are just a few steps to capture your screen. One simple way is to push the print screen key on your keyboard. It will appear that nothing happens after you do this, but your screen has actually been copied to the computer's clipboard, which is basically the same as the copy command when copying and pasting text. Next, open up the Paint program found under Start, All Programs, Accessories, Paint. Click Edit, Paste, or push Ctrl V on your keyboard. Your screen should appear inside the Paint program. You can then edit the screenshot if you'd like, or just save it by clicking File, Save As, choose the location, and give it a name. Then select this drop-down box and click JPEG. Then click Save. Another way to save a screenshot is in Microsoft Word. Just push the print screen key, open up Microsoft Word, then press Ctrl V to paste the screenshot. You can then save the file as you would normally save a document. You can also capture just the active window by holding the Alt key while pressing the print screen key. This results in a much cleaner screen capture and focuses the screenshot better. These methods will work in Windows Vista as well, but the snipping tool is usually a better option. If you're a My Computer Works customer, saving screenshots of error messages or problems with programs can really save a lot of time and help our technicians resolve your problem more efficiently. Well, I hope you're enjoying these videos, and if you have any training suggestions, go ahead and send an email to training@mycomputerworks.com or post them in the comments below. My name is Matt Bauer for My Computer Works. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.